Hey guys, and welcome back to my Skyrim Special Edition playthrough. Now the game is out, so you guys are already getting the chance to play this. I hope you're having a ton of fun. Some of you have already tweeted me to show you your progress in the game. Some of you guys are ahead of me already, so you have been seshing it over the weekend, which is super awesome because it's the best game ever. I promised you guys that I would finish the main questline, so that's what I'm gonna do. We're super close to the end now, where we have to battle Alduin. But in the meantime, if you remember in the last episode, we were told that we had to go back to Whiterun and use the Dragonreach Jarl's temple to kind of capture a dragon for questioning. We have to convince the Jarl of Whiterun to let us do that, because that seems pretty dangerous for that city. But we're gonna give it a go. We're gonna try and negotiate that with him in today's episode. So let's get started with episode 6 of Skyrim Special Edition. Okay, so we are in Dragonreach. The Jarl seem to like us. He may agree to this. Let's give it a go.
May the gods.
I kind of need to use your palace to trap a dragon.
I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace.
Yeah, I know it's not the most noble
Sorry.
Ask, but
they
please.
We'll just have to keep fighting the dragons as best we can.
Dude, no. We need to. We have to.
What you're asking for is insane. Impossible.
Do we just keep asking him until he says yes?
To let the dragon into the heart of my city? With the threat of war on my doorstep?
Just a little bit. Yeah, just a little bit.
There must be another way. The risk is too great.
He's really, like, angry, but he's just sat there like, please, no. He's just so chilled.
Alduin. The Wereliter himself.
He's pretty scary.
How can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times?
Exactly. That's why we have to stop him. And I am the Dragonborn.
I don't know about such things. But I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough
for
me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace?
You can understand why he's a little bit annoyed about this. If someone was just like, I'm going
to
use your home
and
trap a massive dragon in it, probably have a bit of an issue.
General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack.
The civil war is still undergoing.
I'm sorry.
What if you didn't have to worry about an enemy attack?
Then I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon-trapping scheme. But getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult.
We have to try and stop the civil war.
The bitterness has gone too deep.
Before we can use Dragonreach.
What of the Greybeards? They are respected by all Nords. High Hrothgar is neutral territory. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen.
Well, it's a long shot trying to sign a peace treaty between the Stormcloaks and
maybe
the Imperials, but we'll give it a go. We are the Dragonborn,
and
right?
We
got this.
Now, if you don't mind.
Okay, so what are our next step quests? Talk to Argnir. So he is the Greybeards guy. So let's go back to the Throat of the World and see if the Greybeards are going to help us with this. Look how badass. Oh, look, my little horse is still here as well. Hey, horse. You're probably the longest surviving character of all the people helping me out so far. So well done, horse. So we're at Hrothgar. We're going to go speak to those Greybeards. I find that I'm kind of dressed as like a Skyrim peasant today. That wasn't intentional, because you know, I'm the Dragonborn, I'm not a peasant, but I don't know. I just thought I would go for that look. Hey, Agnir.
Alduin? We heard the Dragonren shout from here. You defeated him?
A little bit, kinda.
I feared
not quite.
I thought it was him we saw flying east after your battle.
So you need to go to Sovngarde. Isn't that like
where
the...
What is overlooked
the Vikings,
in the
if you go when you die.
Is not permitted to
and the Nords, I guess. I'll worry about the capturing the dragon.
You misunderstand our authority. The Greybeards have never involved themselves in political affairs.
These guys are difficult. These guys are very difficult. they just say no to everything.
The dragon will lead you to Alduin, but without the Jarl's help.
Exactly.
Parthenax has made the decision to help you. This is the road we have to walk. Even the Greybeards must bend to the winds of change, it seems.
I mean, Shreda, his beard is tied in a knot.
Tell Ulfric and General Tullius that the Greybeards wish to speak to them. We will see if they still remember us.
So we have to go to both sides of the wall, speak to General Tullius, who's the Imperial leader, speak to Ulfric Stormcloak, who, ooh, look at this cool little table area, who of course is the leader of the Stormcloaks, and see if we can get them to listen to us. Like, I'm still wielding my my dragon, is it Dragonbane, this blade? This sword, it's not blade. So, and it's pretty cool, and we'll definitely need that if we're going to Sovngarde. Now I'm gonna stop cleaning corners. And let's go and speak to these guys. Man, this place is like a maze. Okay, I'm finally out, finally out. I actually ran out of stamina. I was trying to find the exit for so long. Oh, look at that, guys. I do really like how pretty everything looks from here. It's all like misty, so pretty in the background. If you didn't catch it already, I did do a comparison video of Skyrim Special Edition on Xbox One, on PC, Skyrim Vanilla on 360, and Skyrim, well, original Skyrim on PC with mods and with the Real Vision EMB. So definitely go check that out so you can see how they all compare. So first things first, we have gone to Solitude, which is the Imperial stronghold. So we need to go speak to General Tullius. Where is he? Ah, here we go. Wait.
What is it then?
Yeah, into the castle. Let's go into the castle. We've never been to this castle before. Let's go check it out. You probably won't let me come in unless I'm dressed as a peasant. Okay, so General Tullius is in here. Look, here is his little battle plan. So you can see who owns each hold. So Imperial's got Falkreath, Fort Sungard, Rorikstead.
Planning
so
he
can't see the colours very well from here. And then the red ones. Dawncloaks have kind of got like... Oh, so the Stormcloaks have kind of got this sort of area locked down, including Riften. And then the Imperials have got like the northern side. And then in the middle... Just move me out of the way. Imperials seem to have quite a lot of middle as well. Let's speak to General Tullius.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle?
You!
Do you have
you
some
are
reason
the,
to be here?
You're in Battlestar Galactica. Is it the XO in Battlestar Galactica? I'm sure he is. I believe we'd already... Oh man, this is awkward because he was going to execute me.
Have we? Oh, of course. You were at Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly.
I was set free. I could have gone anywhere, but I came here to fight for the Empire.
I suppose that's true. Fine.
Easiest way to get off your crime ever.
Legate Ricca. I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding.
Yeah, just General, a bad misunderstanding, that's all it was.
Speak with Legate Ricca. She will determine if you are Legate.
Actually, I'm not going to join the Legion right now.
What do those old hermits want with me?
You need to speak to the Greybeards, fam.
Why, there's nothing to discuss as long as that traitor Ulfric is in arms against his rightful emperor.
This is going to be a bit awkward, isn't it? They're not going to get on very well.
But I wasn't sent to Skyrim to fight dragons. My job is to quell this rebellion, and I intend to do just that. Dragons or no dragons.
I feel like you're not getting the bigger picture here.
I'll be the judge of that. Besides, by all reports, the Stormcloaks are suffering just as much as we are from these dragon attacks.
You need to look at the bigger picture.
That was
the right option.
I'm always surprised by how seriously the Nords take these things.
You'll come then?
Yes, fine. I'll come to this Greybeard Council.
Boom.
For all the
You'll have to leave Battlestar Galactica to come to it. Okay, so we've got word out the way. And now we need to go and do the Stormcloaks. To speak to the Stormcloaks, we need to go to what is perhaps the most depressing hold I find or city, which is Windhelm. It's just so grey and miserable looking. I don't know. I don't like going there. It's got a really bad vibe, and they kind of hate elves there. Obviously, I'm an elf in the game, so a little bit awkward. Look how pretty the sky is tonight. Northern lights, little moon. Oh, very nice, but we need to head this way. But that water looks nice too. Ah! Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting that. It scared me into third person. It literally scared me into third person. Wow, I remember being here before. He seems to have that covered. That scared the life out of me. I was not expecting that at all. Too busy looking at the pretty sky. That's why Skyrim's so deadly. It sucks you in with its beauty. And then a saber-tooth cat comes and tries to eat you. I can see Evie playing with a Halloween balloon. She's gonna get a chop when that pops. So here we go, guys. The cold and depressing entrance into Windhelm. It is in a very cold part of Skyrim. And you know what? The Nords are nothing if they're not cold. So here we go. Even the entrance is kind of foreboding and scary looking. You have to walk across like this cold, freezing river to get in as well. There we go, look. They refuse to help the storm hate folks. The elves. They hate them.
We haven't taken
I mean, they are kind of scary looking. So yeah, not the best place to live in Skyrim. Pretty cold, pretty grey, pretty depressing. But here is where Ulfric Stormcloak decided to run after the Helgen incident. So this, the Palace of the Kings is where he's holed up. I mean, this rune's pretty cool. They basically remind me of the Starks in Game of Thrones. They like the cold, and they're a lot more simple, I guess, than the Imperials.
I remember you. You were at Helgen with us. Come to join the war. Speak with Garmar. He handles the new recruits.
Yes, sir. But that's not why I'm here.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I have a message from the Greybeards.
It's about time they turned their gaze from the heavens back to our bleeding homeland. What do they want?
A peace treaty, please.
I have the greatest respect for the Greybeards, of course.
You literally just insulted them, saying they spend more time looking in the sky than on their homelands.
The political situation is still delicate. Not all the Jarls are fully committed to supporting me as High King. I can't afford to appear weak. I can't agree to this unless Tullius himself will be there.
We already went to the Battlestar Galactica, and he's already agreed to do it.
Good. We still hold half of Skyrim despite everything the Empire could throw at us. I doubt the Empire has the stomach for much more bloodletting.
I'm gonna have to stop. Evie's like destroying a box in the corner. Right, where were we? So, you will come to the Peace Council.
I'll give Tullius one more chance to quit Skyrim with his tail between his legs.
We've still not really picked a side yet, have we?
And what would you have me do?
I'd probably hate Buffer.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
Oh gosh. We just bared arms against everybody because of Evie. Right, we're going to head back to the Greybeards now. Little Evie Beavie has come to help out. Hey, Papa. Black fluff on you. Who would you side with, Evie? The Greybeards or the Stormcloaks? Who would you side with? Evie's like, whoever would give me more treats, that would be my side. Evie, stop licking my hands. I can't play if you're licking my hands. Okay, so the whole gang's here. The whole gang is here.
You've done it. Men of violence are gathered here in these halls whose very stones are dedicated to peace.
Yeah, I mean, we kind of had to do that. We've got a seat, guys. We've got a seat. Right, where's this table? Oh my gosh, we're lost again. We're lost in this Greybeard temple yet again. Oh, look. It's the table that I found the other day.
You know why we're here.
Who's that?
Are you going to let us in or not?
Who's that? Who said that? Oh no, she's here! Oh, we don't like her. Let's just stare at her dead in the eye. She's actually a little bit taller than us, even though she's the same race. So we've got Ulfric here, and his, like, side guy that's got the coolest freaking hat on I've ever seen. We've got the side woman for the Stormcloaks. The Imperials. We've got a few Jarls here. She's a nice, pretty Jarl. We've got General Tullius. We've got Jarl Balgruuf the Greater. Oh, so he's sitting on the side of the Imperials. And look, the Blades are here. Delphina's joined. Okay. And look, we get our seat at the head of the table. So let's sit.
Take your seat. Now that everyone is here, please take your seats so we can begin.
I never remember doing this. This is so strange. I don't remember this bit of the game at all. Oh, they won't sit because she's there.
I have every right to be at this negotiation. I need to ensure that nothing is agreed to here that violates the terms of the White Gold.
I kind of don't want her there either.
She's
I don't like
part
her.
Of the Imperial.
Perhaps this would be a good time to get the Dragonborns in.
They're asking me!
By Ysmir's beard. The nerve of those Imperial bastards.
Oh, look, my guy's here as well. I don't think he's got a seat,
down
though.
The same table with that. Thalmor, bitch.
Oh! No, he didn't! Flames right there. But yeah, screw the Talmor.
I'm glad
get out. You're not coming.
Very well, Ulfric. Enjoy your petty victory.
Yeah, bye.
We would not think of interfering in your civil war.
Yeah, bye.
Ha. Skyrim will never bow to the Thalmor.
Yeah. Can everyone please sit down? You're making me nervous. May we proceed? There we go.
I have something to say.
Oh, poor follower. He just has to stand awkwardly.
Very truce to allow the dragonborn
here. They really hate each other.
Deal with the dragons, nothing more.
So it's just a temporary truce.
I consider even.
Which is good because it means I can go back to the Civil War questline and pick a side.
Are you done? Did you just come here to make speeches, or can we get down to business?
Yes, let's get this over with.
Right, let's
Are
get this.
Are we ready to proceed?
Let's get this temporary truce done.
You are gathered here at the Dragonborn's request.
Evie, we're trying to do a truce.
I ask that you all respect the spirit of High Hrothgar. Do your best to begin the process of achieving a lasting peace in Skyrim. Who would like to open the negotiation?
Me, I will.
Yes, let's get down to it.
I never get picked.
We want control of Markarth. That's our price for agreeing to a truce.
So that's why you're here, Ulfric? You dare to insult the Greybeards by using this council to advance your own position?
I bet she's the Jarl of Markarth.
Jarl Elisif.
She's probably
General,
a bit annoyed
this
about.
Is outrageous. You can't be taking this demand seriously.
Since we're all here at your request, I'd like to hear what you think Markarth is worth.
Oh my gosh. Oh man. So let's work this out. They want to take Markarth, and in return, they give Winterhold to the Imperials.
Rift will help secure our communications with Cyrodiil.
I let it time out. So they're going to take Riften.
The Dragonborn has spoken, Talias. Markarth will be ours. Now we'll see if there's anything behind your talk of good faith.
You disappoint me, Dragonborn. I accepted your invitation on trust in your good name. But it seems you intend to favor Ulfric. I can see now that this is not a negotiation at all.
Uh-oh. Because I was getting Evie a treat.
Never
to try and calm her down.
You know it.
And instead I've just ruined these negotiations.
For your own selfish ambition.
Oh no.
Are you so blind to our danger that you can't see past your petty disagreements? Here you sit arguing about nothing, while the fate of the land hangs in the balance. Alduin has returned, the World Eater. Even now he devours the souls of
good
your
old
fallen
Esbern, giving him the bigger picture.
He grows more
they're too narrowly focused.
Soldier slain in your pointless war. Can you not put aside your hatred for even one moment in the face of this mortal danger?
Yes, Esbern, you get him told.
I don't know about the end of the world, but this dragon situation has gotten out of hand. If this truce will help the Dragonborn here put an end to that menace, we both gain. Remember that, Ulfric. Now, back to the matter at hand.
I think he seems a bit more sensible.
You know as well as I do that we can't hand over Markarth on these terms.
I'm listening.
We want compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten.
Mm.
You slaughtered the very people you claim to be fighting for. True sons of Skyrim.
Ooh, so a little bit more background there.
Damned Imperial lies. My men would never stoop to such methods, even in retaliation for your butchery at...
All the blood spilled in this war is on your head.
Oh, gosh.
So, Dragonborn.
I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I annoyed him last time, so I should give him it this time.
Well said. Once you'll actually pay for your crimes.
Because it sounds like he did do something pretty bad there.
I suppose that's the fairest deal we're likely to get.
It seems we may have an agreement. Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, these are the terms currently on the table.
I feel like I've done a good job there, then.
Markarth will be handed over to Ulfric's forces. Jarl Idmund will step down, and Thangvor Silverblood will become the Jarl of Markarth. The Stormcloaks will withdraw from the Rift, allowing Imperial troops unhindered access. Jarl Leyla Lawgiver will step down, and Maven Blackbriar will become the Jarl of Rift.
Maven Blackbriar is horrible.
Stormcloaks will pay appropriate
She's not been in this playthrough, but oh, she's horrible. I tried to kill her on my PC, but I think I actually did a console command to make sure she died.
The Sons of Skyrim will live up to their agreements, as long as the Imperials hold to theirs.
So we did it! We did the temporary truce! Although I'm not sure if we quite did things right, but... we need to learn a shout to call Odaving.
I'm afraid there's a problem. A serious one. I've discovered who the Greybeard's leader really is.
No. Oh, he's a dragon, but he helped us.
All well and good. But did you know that he was Alduin's chief lieutenant in ancient times?
Yeah, but he's repented for that.
Responsible for terrible atrocities.
He's not that dragon anymore. He's a new dragon, reborn.
Justice does not count the passage of years.
No.
The Blades have been hunting him for centuries, but he was protected by the Greybeards and then the Emperors. Justice demands that he die for his crimes. Until he is dead, I'm afraid my oath as a Blade prevents me from offering you aid and comfort.
So we have to decide between them. No, I'm not going to do it. We're not going to kill him. I feel like he's paid his dues. And I don't want to kill him. He helped us fight Alduin. We're going to leave that quest line. We don't have to do it to continue this one. And we're not going to kill him. So, moving on. Glad that's dealt with.
I anticipated the problem. While you were arranging this meeting, I was busy in the library of Skyhaven Temple. Don't you see?
The names of dragons are always three words of power.
Shouts. By calling the dragon with a voice, he will hear you wherever he might be.
Ooh. Why, yeah, why would he come?
But dragons are prideful.
So this is the dragon that we're going
to
call
to refuse a challenge.
To Whiterun. Oh my god, Evie.
I think it's very likely that he will be unable to resist investigating your call.
So we have to call the dragon and bring him to Whiterun.
Voice, like these, worthy gentlemen. But it is written here in this scroll.
So we know his name?
Odaving.
Winged Snow Hunter.
As I read it.
Maybe... oh, we've just learnt it? Just like that? Oh, check that out. Let's go to our shouts. Call Dragon. Should we try it?
My men will help you spring.
Odaving!
Difficulty remains.
Hey. Oh no, he might come here now. He might come here. Maybe we shouldn't have done that. Maybe these guys can find their way out better than I can. Oh, they're going this way. Okay, so we need to go back to Whiterun, and we need to try that out. So, we are back at Whiterun, we're going to Dragonreach, and we're going to try and call the dragon here. It's so lucky that it didn't accidentally call to Hrothgar. That's a fun word to say. Hrothgar. Or else, we'd have been in a lot of trouble, because there'd have been a lot of important people that would have died right there. Look at this epic music we've got as well. It knows what's going to happen. Okay, y'all. We are here. We now need
to
call the dragon.
As I promised, my men stand ready.
The great chains are oiled.
We wait on your word.
I think this could be quite hard, but let's go. Let's go trap a dragon.
Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
How do his men know what to do? Surely this isn't something they casually do, like, every Sunday. But we'll put our faith in him. Dragonreach, the great porch. This must be where it happens. So this looks big enough to fit a dragon in. I feel like there could be some hope here, guys. So let's have a look. These are the great chains. They lead up to this, which I'm assuming will drop down and capture dragon. So, oh, I have to call. Okay, let's do this, guys. Fam, I've got this covered. Oh, it didn't do it. Right, now we've just got to hope that the dragon comes. Come on, snow-winged hunter, or whatever you're called. There he is! Man, he definitely did come to his call. Oh my gosh, he nearly landed on us. Come on, dragon. We need to give him space to land. Right out of the way, Vorstag. He's a cool looking dragon, he's cool. Damn. He's setting us all on fire. Can we just talk about how nice this view is though? Oh gosh! Yeah, using the dragon sword against him. Dragon's Bane, I think it is. Oh man, he is cocky, isn't he? Slashing it right in his face. are the Jarl getting involved? Oh no, it's run out of charge! It's run out of charge! Oh man, he's coming for me! He's coming for me! Okay, since we're out of charge, let's switch to using our lightning bolt. Oh man! All his health has come back! How did that happen? Look at that! We trapped him! We trapped him! Hey! Do we still have to fight him? No, we're interrogating him now. Man, he fell for that trap. Because he was coming for me. He got too cocky.
Avuta med kodav. Caught like a bear in a trap.
That's a good trap, isn't it? That like snapped around and caught him.
You went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position.
It is pretty humiliating. It is pretty humiliating. Rather him than me.
No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin.
Got it in one.
Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your thuum for myself.
So you wanted to see how
Many
good we were.
Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship. Whether his thuum was truly the strongest.
So he's rebelling against Alduin.
Among ourselves, of course. Muni Mae. None were yet ready to openly defy him.
But you kind of did by coming
Once
here.
Lord Grossus. Innumerable pardons, I digress.
So this guy's actually
okay.
He has
traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silesiur, the souls of the mortal dead.
Oh, those
a
poor
privilege
people.
He jealously
and he doesn't
guards.
Let the other dragons do that.
His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains.
Ooh.
Mindoran Pa'ok Midove.
So we're gonna go to Sovngarde to take him down.
I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Z'ulost Ofan Hinlan. Now
will
that I have answered your question,
free?
You will allow
He actually
him
seems
to go
like
free?
Quite a chill guy. Like he wants to take down Alduin, he's telling us all the answers.
Serve you? No. Need aid. If and when you defeat Alduin...
So we could have a dragon, bro, if we take down Alduin. Oh my gosh, we definitely have to. And we've always got that this dragon shell.
There is one
So we can call him whenever we want.
About Skuldafin I neglected to mention, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin.
So we can't get there because we don't have wings.
Of course. I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this.
So we have to free him. But he may just fly away or kill us all. It's a bit of a risk. It is a bit of a risk. But I kind of trust this guy. I do trust this guy. So he's a traitor, but he's on our side. So it's all good.
And
he's going to let us fly him.
Skuldafin.
Okay, we're definitely gonna free him. How do we operate these chains? Y'all, come help us out. Where? Up here. How do we get up there? Quick. No, how do I do it? Here we go. No, it's the other side. I'm so excited to ride the dragon. I'm like running around like a crazy person.
Something to tell the grandkids, eh?
Open it.
You sure about that?
Yes.
You want to let that dragon loose?
I'm sure.
Funeral. Someone else is going to have to help you get him back in there.
We're not going to put him back in because he's going to be our bro. Did you not listen? They're going to open it. Dude.
Like a really bad idea to me.
It's not. It's fine. He's going to be nice. Fingers crossed. He's going to be nice. He's got such cool colorings. Do we have to climb on him?
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Come on. Let's go. Oh, look. One right wing guard did not survive that fight. I need to get out of your way.
Saran,
I keep doing this, I get right into their faces.
As promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dovah can?
Yeah, you've asked me that three times. You're really bigging this up. Let's go.
So, Brit off. I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dov will only increase.
That is a sad fact I'm willing to accept.
Mativ.
Guys, look! We are riding a dragon! We're the bravest person that Irilef's ever met. But look who we left behind! We left behind Vostag! We're on our own now, guys. He's here. Can he come with us and help
this
us?
This is as far as
nope.
I can take.
Nope. We're on our own, guys. Oh no, look, there's things to fight. There's Drach. That word I can't say. They are here. Definitely need to kill them. I wish you could at least help us with that. There we go. Straight off the edge of the cliff. Oh, list. Oh my gosh, there's dragons here too. Dragons that must still be loyal to Alduin. And we don't have any followers to help us. Let's equip out of the shell. We're going to go fire breath. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No, dragon. A dragon. Kill it. Kill the dragon. It's hit this with its tail. We know that shout too. Oh man, this dragon could definitely make things difficult for us. But it's fine because we've got our war axe, which could have run around with our axe. I am really starting to regret giving all my blades armor to Vostag and then doing here and doing this all on my own. But it's fine. Oh gosh! He is casting some mad spells at us. We need to get to that Sovngarde gate. Okay, so in fact we've used our high bond to give ourselves a bit more power to hopefully get through this. It will let us charge our magicka up faster, which is obviously super useful when you're trying to fight this many people at once. We leveled up! Yes! If we level up, then all our health comes back. So let's go. I think we kind of need to go. Let's go health. Okay, because we've got that bound battle axe, let's get this one too. So hopefully that's given us all our health back. Yes, it has. And just in time too. Oh, there we go! The dragon's right behind us, guys! Is it here? Are we here? The temple, we're here! Oh gosh, I really miss having a follower. I do really miss having a follower because I'm a mage. I kind of stand back a little bit. And then the person with all the health and the armor does the main bit. Oh my gosh. Guys, it crashed! It crashed! What? Why did that happen? Don't worry, we're not past Tapflame Forza. I'm just trying to work out why it won't let me start the game again. What the hell? Okay, let's try shutting down the console completely and see if that helps. I gotta stop my recording. It's given us a Bethesda screen. We may be able to get to the next bit. I wonder when we last saved though. Oh, maybe our save is corrupted now. Don't let this happen. Don't let this happen. I've had this happen on PC before, and it was trying to go into Windhelm, that horrible depressing place. There's something wrong with like a texture file, so it just crashed repeatedly. It wouldn't let me into it. Press any button. Continue. Plus. Look, there's a statue, help us. Okay, so it's let us back inside here again. It has let us back inside here. So let's try and get to where it froze last time. Okay, guys, we've got a puzzle. A puzzle to deal with. Okay, so there is little snakes here. So I guess there has to be little snakes there. A whale there. So maybe a whale here. And then, what is supposed to be here? I can't see the other one. Did anything happen? Nope. Okay, let's try moving this one to the next one. Okay, so this is kind of tricky. So there's a little... I don't understand. Oh wait, what's up there? A snake and an eagle. Okay. Confused.com. So let's just try some different combinations and hope that one works. Okay. Fifth time's a charm. Nothing works. I don't know what combination worked then, but apparently it worked that time. I think the right gate had to be open. I don't know. That was really confusing, but at least we're through to the next section. Okay, let's get a sneak on. Is there been anybody here to kill? There is. Let's get our orcish bow. I don't know what it is, but I do kind of feel like sometimes I'm definitely quick saving after that nonsense down there. The controller doesn't quite listen to me in the same way that... Oh, hello. In the same way that my keyboard does, but maybe I'm just more used to a keyboard. Oh, there's a few of them. Okay, let's get our lightning bolts out. There we go. What's in the chest? Man, the chests are so mean. Why do they give you nothing at all? Like, literally nothing. Are we anywhere near the Sovereign Guard yet, then? Oh, look, loads of stuff down here. Oh, gosh! No! That was cheeky, wasn't it? Oh, that was a good trap. Luckily, we saw it just in the nick of time. And we survived. Overlord! We can shout too. Yeah. Not so overlordy now, are we? Diamond Claw. Hello. We'll take that as well. And now let's have a look at the claw. Diamond Claw. Can you see that? How do I zoom in? Zoom in. Okay. Wolfine Moth Dragon. Oh, wow. This has got different ones to the other ones we've seen. Okay. So you need to be a wolf, you need to be a moth, you need to be a dragon. There we go. That should work. Look how cool that one looks. So now we go inside. This must be super near the end here. Let's quickly quick save, just in case we have any more freezers. Another word of power. Word of power learned, storm call. Okay, I think we have enough dragon souls as well. Let's have a look. Storm call. Unlock. Oh! A shout to the skies, a cry to clouds that awakens the destructive force of Skyrim's lightning. Hello, we will definitely equip you. Probably not very useful inside, but I definitely want to give that one a try. That sounds pretty awesome. Is this the final door? Open. We're back out into the open. I want the dragon to be there so I can use my new shout on him. So I cry into the skies. Then lightning comes down. It's pretty awesome. Oh gosh, he's definitely here. I can hear him. Okay, we'll add to the lightning too. There you go. Oh my gosh, there's a few dragons! Oh my gosh, there's dragons everywhere! That did not go well. That definitely did not go well. There's a few dragons. We might just have to bolt this one. Okay. Use a shout! Kill the draw! Run! Oh man, there's loads of them! No, stop freezing me! Stop freezing me! Is this where we go? Enter Sovereign Guard! Oh my gosh, who is this guy? Activate the dragon seal! I can't yet! Do I have to kill this guy? Oh my gosh, everything wants to kill me! There is so much to kill! Oh my gosh! ever gonna be able to survive this? It's an Elder Dragon. It's actually an Elder Dragon. Guys, I have no idea how we're gonna be able to do this. No idea. Stamina. Oh my gosh. How on earth are we gonna kill this many things at once? Maybe we need to just pick them off more one by one. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Is there somewhere we can hide? Okay, we're hiding on like this cliff edge. Maybe this is the only way to do it. I think our lightning spell is still trying to hit things. We're gonna kill one dragon, we're gonna kill one dragon! Oh my gosh! We killed one of them! One of the dragons is down! Oh my gosh! We killed the second dragon! We killed the second dragon! Oh my gosh, should we take that? I can't actually believe we took out those two dragons. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're getting there. Let's quick save, let's quick save. Okay, it's definitely easier picking them all off one by one. And now we've got this dragon priest guy, right? Where's he gone? Man, I feel like super dragon bonds now. There he is. He's not actually that tough. My new lightning shout has been doing damage to him. He's gonna summon things. Oh man, this guy's really strong. I've got some healing. Okay. I need to get back. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get back. Let's keep doing our take on things one by one business. That seems to work really well for us. Oh no, my shout has stopped. This guy's scary. He like floats over to me. Oh! He's right there! Oh my gosh. I've got nowhere else to go and he's coming for me and I'm scared. Wait, where did you come from? You're not meant to be here. Oh, my shout is back. Hopefully that's gonna start hurting him. He's summoning all kinds of things to get me. Look, his health. It's getting him. Come on, keep going. It got him again. I'm just like hiding, like please get him. I did it. I killed him. Where's his body though? Did he die? Here he is. Staff of the Dragon Priest. Take that and plus 50 Magicka. Are we wearing that? Put your hands away. Yes, we are. Look at that. We are now him. We have taken on his form. And it's a pretty day. I think we might need his staff to get in. Look at that. After all that crazy fighting, it's actually really beautiful here. So what do we do? Because the portal is gone. Activate Dragon Seal. That was the staff. Oh my gosh, you think we just walk in? Guys, I'm just gonna jump in. We're going to Samagad. Oh gosh, that was so hard. Two dragons to take down and the dragon priest and all the people. Wow. Guys, look at this place. Look at this place. We're in Samagad. And it's the perfect time to end the episode. So, we made it into Sovngarde. That was a really hard fight, and the only reason we managed to get to the end is from the new shout that we learned with the lightning storm. But I can't believe it, we're finally here in Sovngarde. It's absolutely beautiful, and next episode we're going to be exploring it to find a way to defeat Alduin. I hope you guys liked this episode. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and I think the next episode may be the final ever episode of my Skyrim Ultimate Edition series. So make sure you tune in for that, and I shall see you guys there. Bye!